Yo, Steven, Steven, peep my stream really quick. Watch, peep my stream really quick. I know, bro, but you gotta peep my stream. Finally got everything all set up. All nicely. Hey, dudes, Beast from Beyond, get 100 trap kills. Yeah, this is my stream now. On Streamlabs? Yeah. I'm on Streamlabs. Uh-huh. Yo, yo, yo. Dude, you see that? You see that? It popped up. It pops up on my stream now. On the new followers. You guys see it on you guys' end? Yeah. Yep. No. There's one that just popped up that Freddy Lachance, bro, just followed me. Yep. Yo. Yeah. Yo, thanks for the follow, my guy. I mean, yeah, but like also at the same time it's like elevated and it's only a 27 inch, so like, yeah, bro, you're playing on like a 75 inch, on 45, yeah, customs. So Beast from Beyond, right, Dominic? You have all of them done, right? You're copying me, Steven. I can't have this. Not mine's the best now. Yo, what's up, guys? How's chat doing? Nah, you're good, dude. Take your time, dog. Take your time. Green Star? That means you completed the main boss fight. Yeah. That means you get the main boss fight with me and Steven. So what happened when you completed, Beast from Beyond's main Easter egg, right? Yeah, but remember, remember me and you, we went and completed Beast from Beyond, and then we got hopped into the super boss fight. Yeah, so that means you don't need to complete Beast from Beyond to be able to do this. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, which one? Yo, what's up, guys? What's up? Just give me like 5 seconds. For which one? Please. Alright. Yeah, double, twice the pain is really good too. Get back, dog. Get back. Yeah. Get back, dog. Hey. Yeah, so the slashers and shit from this are gonna spawn, and same with the rhinos, but they do not have twice the health that they did in the original. Yeah, it's just regular HP. You know, it's just they're really easy to kill. It's just they that scare you, basically. Yeah. Yeah. So let me know when everybody's ready. I'll start this up. And we're gonna do this. Yeah. What is it called? Is it, it's a fate one? Using twice the pain, you know, but like, that's only 5 seconds. So twice the pain lasts double the bullet damage for 30 seconds, whereas the 5 second muscle is one wave, so basically it's one round. Oh shit, I don't think I activated. Oh, I did both at the same time. Yo guys, yo. Director's cut, finally gonna get director's cut camo. Hopefully. That's the plan. It wasn't bad though. Dude, I'm literally one ticket off. Oh, one key off from being able to get a box really quick. Right? Oh, Black Friday? Yeah. was pretty cool, right? I got it finally all set up today. Dude, like this layout I'm using is actually pretty nice because like I can actually get my Elgato to work, I can get my camera to work. Everything's actually pretty nice with it. Okay, left drive BA select start, boom, special character. Bro, we're glitching the game right now. Give me a second. Guys, look at this. We already glitched the game where we have max perks and 25k. Oh shit, why does this feel so different? Alright, I'm gonna go towards cargo. I'm opening up cargo. Hey, motherfucker! Hey, can somebody put his head in so I can shoot this death ray? I know, but I'm just saying, I want to activate this death ray so I can go open up Shaolin. No, so we can do that. Oh shit, I fell down. Can somebody shoot the ray so I can go open up Shaolin? Thank you. Oh no, it's definitely a little laggy. Ooh. I know. No. So it's laggy on my stream, but not on here. I'm still working on that part. Yeah, so like, if you look, you can kind of see it on my stream, but like, my screen itself is fine. Yeah, it's, yeah, I'm trying to figure out the why it's so choppy like that. Watch out for the things. Cryptids, because I activated some. Twice the pain, coupons. Alright. I mean, you do that then. What'd you get? Nice. Oh yeah, we need to do that step. Let's do the X step really quick. I'm on my way through. I'm already on my way. Go, go, Power Rangers. It's not Shaolin. Yep. Same. Fuck off, my kills. I'll go grab the first one because I want to. I'm doing this step because you always do it. Now I want to. Okay? Hey, it got sent through. Ricky Bobby's in the vents. What the fuck? I think it's up top, that disc, because it's not in med bay, it's not in any of those. I think it's up top. The fucking, yeah. Not the bridge piece, the fucking vent piece. Yes, it's right up top. It's right here. I'll grab it, though. I did. Hey, where is Box at? No say, no say. It's right here. Right here. How what's up? Nope. No say. And no say. I know, say. Mahler would be fucking fantastic, chat. No, it never popped up. Yeah, it never pops up. Whatever map you're playing on, it doesn't pop up. The little fucking circles on the soul key box in Pack-a-Punch. Yeah, so no matter... Yeah, so no matter what you do, it doesn't show up. Hey, I got the Venom Y, but I'll save for the second boss fight. No say. No say. Fuck the Raw. I would take the Titan over the Raw any day of the week. Alright, Dominic, this one's all yours. Now. 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 Yes, I have the one at the stairs. Yes, it's the V with the diamond at the bottom. Number two? I have replaced it in number two. Because I need to go number two? I mean, who said that? Yo, yeah, bro, I'm back at it with the face cam. There it is, Bobby. There we go, there we go. Bro, we're also streaming on YouTube and Twitch for once. Dude, I'm getting my mic and my dual monitor now tomorrow. Sorry for it being a little choppy, guys. I'm still trying to figure it out on why it's being a little... lagging shit. Audio track. Oh, I can't fix any of this right now. Cool. Video. Yeah. Yeah, dudes. I'm sorry about it being a little laggy, you know. I am working on it currently to get it fixed. I need to go hack the Neil. The Neil Armstrong. But Henry, for your information though, this is the IW Zombies, and I didn't play it that much as Call of Duty. Here, bro, I got you, I got you, I got you. Just stay right there, you're good. I got you. Hey, Dominic, is this you here at Shaolin? Oh, nice. And fuck you too. I didn't want to help you out anyways. Yeah, bro. It's okay, bro. It's okay. What's up, guys? What's up? Thanks for the view, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying. I'm currently running around trying to find the box again. So when you guys comment, it gives the Twitch icon on what you're doing. It'll give you like the YouTube icon for when you guys comment. I am. I gotta. Honestly, I'm gonna try this Banshee out for this set. See how it goes. Dominic, where you at? Hey, snow's open, right? Go, 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 Power Rangers, go, go, go. Yo, Banshee, bussin', boys. Yeah, bro, I'm one-shotting them. If I can hit my shot, I'm one-shotting him. I said if I can hit my shot. I did say that. I did say that, though. I'm just saying. I did say if I watch my back. That could hit my shot. What's up, my guy? What's up, Andre? How you doing, boy? Andre the Giant, dog. Andre the Giant. Yeah, bro. If that was so true, then why have I known him longer? Cause yeah, you let me, dog. Says who? Right. Oh yeah, is that true, Andre? Is that true? You guys got in too much trouble? Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. I'm trying to get candles. And I lost my Venom Y, so I'm trying to get the Venom Y again, because you know. Fucking real kick. Yeah, bro, I was one-shotting zombies. I mean, I was. Yeah, bro, it was in theater. Yep. I know, I saw you, and, like, I saw it on here, and I was like... Dude, speaking of the candles... Go for it, I don't care. Well, I'll let you have the whole next one, because this one's already almost gone. I fucking told you. Let me hit it, and it's all yours. He didn't hear you guys. I don't know why. Damn, that sucks. Oh, I don't think you just. Wait, can you hear anybody else, or do you just not hear what they said? Here's the true question. It's gonna be whack if they can't hear you. You have your voice to share, right? Dominic, you have your voice to share? Wait, no, it shouldn't matter because I'm not streaming on console. I'm streaming on PC. Damn, they. Fuck. Okay, so I gotta figure that out then. Okay, so they can't hear you, so I need to figure that out. I think it's something on my end. I think it's with us being in party chat. You wanna try that and see if it works? Alright, you guys do it first and I'll hold zombie when you guys do it. Alright, there we go. Back in the way. I bet. Hey, let me know if you guys can hear him now. Alright, am I good to kill zombie? Or is like you guys wanna keep it in box? I'll go see. Chat, let me know if you guys can hear him now. If not, then I'll figure out why. It is here at Shaolin on Main Street. Why? How mad are you guys gonna be if I get the mauler right here? How's chat doing, guys? How you guys doing today? You guys are having a good time? Yeah. Fucking game, god damn it. Okay. Alright, yeah, they can't hear you guys, so I don't know. I gotta figure that out, but gotta figure that part out. What's up? Baller? I don't know who killed it, bro. Who killed it? God damn it, Steven, bro. I just thought you were better than that, alright? Say less, killing the boss fight in 2 seconds, my guy. Bro, why you say that, Andre? Why you say that? I just need 10,000. Same. Yeah. Let me see what I get. Yeah, bro, you sound so much better in here too. Like, when you're in party chat, it sounds so muffled. Bro, nah, bro, you can't just. Yeah, sorry. Same difference. Yes. Nah, yeah, you definitely needed something better than Andre. Brenna. Nah, he said if I had a girlfriend, probably would have a good time right now. LOL. And I was like, what do you mean by that? And he's like, IDK, LOL. Man said he be getting head right now. How'd you fuck up? What? Fucking Baines, dog. Then I'm like, I mean, you could. We got some time, cause you know. Yeah. Not here. Well, if I got four more chances to try to get them all in. I know, bro, but I want it now. I fucking love doing that to people at work. Whatever. Fuck you. Alright guys, I'm ready. I guess. I'm not okay with this. But no. I got the mauler. I got the mauler. But it's my meal kick weapon. But to be fair, hey, to be fair though, the P90 is my second gun. So you know, I still got a really good three setup. What the fuck, Dominic? Do better. Alright, so are we boss fight round four? I thought. I don't smoke, alright? I don't. Oh, wait, I need. Yeah, I do. I need 75. I need 75. Yeah, I just consume it. I let it go straight to my digestive system, right? The first time I did, I think I took 200 milligrams. Not fun. I went to go hop on Modern Warfare, and I started just bawling my ass off laughing because I watched the TikTok. I watched one TikTok. I don't remember. I just remember dying, and I was just laughing my ass off inside my room. Now I don't no more. Bro, I was literally dying. I was laughing my ass off so hard. Do you still need to hit it? And I got the P90 that I'm about to double pack. What? Dominic, because I said, or what, and he killed a zombie. Hey, modifiers. Steven, how did I catch up to you in points? Yeah, I would love a cookie. Alright, bro, the only time Steven carries is when we do Ghosts and Skulls, alright? And just like that, I took the lead from Steven. What? Yeah. To be able to get all the perks from the perks. I thought it was cool just to be able to do it, to get permaperks. Did you finally do it, Dominic, or did Steven have to do it? How are you going to let Steven do that to you, Dominic? Yo, guys, come to snow, watch, come, no, come here, dude, I started pressing square on this, and that popped up, on this. Let's go up here. I know there's, yep. I want to see what this does. I'm not touching them. I'll tell you guys if anything else happens. Let me see what else did I hit square. This one says like 1950 something and then it blacks out. And now it's on 1980 something and it's scratched out. The last one was scratched out. Last one was scratched out. That's what I'm thinking. Because I don't know. Checking. Oh wait, I think I know where one is. I think I know where one is in cargo. I thought there was one in cargo. I thought. Dude, I didn't know what it was, and it was cool. I like started hitting square, and then that noise started happening, and I was like, disappeared. Try hitting square on it again on the computer. What do you mean? It's 21:30, I think. No, we already tried that. Well, I want to see if we hit square on these. Yeah, I don't know what it's for, but. Yes, mess with that one up there, or this one. Trying to see if there is something on it. Well, an F5. No, not yet. I don't know. Bro, did you check out the one in fucking this? So how many did you pick up? You picked up three, right? So that's four, right? Check the one in Shaolin. Check all the locations in Shaolin. Check the one right here. Hey, bro, why don't you come right here? Why don't you come right here? One out of three, you mean? So maybe we need two more? Yeah, there's seven. Bro, are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure? Got it? Did you grab it? Did you grab one? Alright, so we have. Alright, I'm good enough to pack punch my mauler, double pack my mauler, and I'm done. Alright, so we're just waiting on Moody then to get all readied up. Fucking whack. Ooh. Phantom! Bitch! Didn't last 2 seconds against me. To pack a bunch? I bet I'm gonna kill the zombie. I just get money to help out. So he wants at least like 30 more K. What are you? Do you have the candles and what else? Save it for boss fight though, second boss fight. I'm high key okay with my setup. The P90 candles and Mauler, as long as I don't go down, yeah. And it's something lightweight where I can move around. Alright, so we need to create a system, alright? We need to create a system though, alright? If Steven goes down, Dominic gets him. I go down, Steven gets me. Dominic goes down, I get Dominic. Deal, deal, done, done. Well, apparently he's dead weight. Yes. I'm guessing at least three or four. That, bro, it's yes, bro. It's the answer to everything. Yes. Melee, melee, melee. Hey, we got 800 points instead of 400. That's something helpful. All right, Dominic, you got about 16. He has about 16. Got about 20K. Might as well. Rudy's getting my cash. All of my guns are double packed. Well, you gotta think, I have pack magic coupon clipper, so I need a 10K to pack push my third. We are punching, stumbling. Well, that's it. Kidding, kidding. Neither does mine. Mine has the dual vaults and they just fire automatically. No, not with the dual weld gold version. There you go. Hey bro, one round though, we're gonna need to save a zombie so I can get me a peanut butter sandwich and some milk so I can survive through this night and this boss fight without getting hangry. Yeah, motherfucker, get on the ground. High key. I saw it quite a bit. I have one. Make that two. Make that three. I got one. Make that two. One. Alright, anybody else have a zombie? You do? Alright, I'm gonna kill all of mine so I can go get me a Sammy so I can go and be A-okay. I know, I'm not. Do you still? Yeah, do you still have a zombie? Okay, bet. Yep, I'm gonna go head to Shaolin so I can go drop off my 12K to Moody. And then I'm gonna go make me a Sammy so that I'm not so fucking. Yeah, all of mine are dead. That's why I'm gonna go to Moody's so that if the zombie spawns, he can take it. There is a zombie that just spawned by us. Alright, there's my money. I'm going to spawn. I will BRB stream. I'm gonna go grab me Sammy. I'm at or not at spawn. I'm by fucking snow.
Yeah, I went through that one.
Alright, BRB guys. Alright, stay. Boys, I'm back. Good. in Shaolin. I'm in Shaolin. I said I was back. I haven't watched the zombie. I just want to see what this does. You'll see. Nope. Nothing. Seems I can't pick up anything else. No. No, I just looked it up and nobody knows what I'm talking about. Yep. Five or four. Yep. No, they got the butter. The like little batter mix. Yeah. You got 30 seconds for when we go inside. You got 30 seconds for when we go inside. Do you think you... I guess we do. He does. He thinks he has enough time. How long do you have? Because I have 9 seconds. I know, about... It's gonna take us a little bit longer this time, because I don't got my mauler no more. This one. I saw the mall. I saw it spawn. Watch, 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 watch. If you look at... Yep, yep, this is one. This one. But you can see it spawn. Are we, like, gonna kill these things, you know? I use one, reload, use the other one, reload. You know. Just so I'm constantly always using one. Don't tell me what to do. Boyos, you guys ready for this motherfucking? I got my same. I got you covered. Another rhino. Nope. All the computers? Nope. Oh. Okay. Oh. Computers are on. Computers on. Press the mine. Got mine? Rhino. Fucking. Ooh, I'm one shot. I'm fucking one shot. There we go. Two behind you, Dominic. There we go. Ammo. All right, and shoot it. There we go. Well, I can't. Yep, go, grab it. Press square on the computer, someone. Yep, so, yep. Yeah, Dominic, just stay right there. I will stay right here and I'll cover you as I jump down. Yep. No, you're good. Are you sure you have a hide and seek and a zombie magnet? I know, I. Fuck me. Yep. I know, I went to go keep running, but I just instantly downed. I got you. I'm running. Yep, go. I'm good. How long do we have? Yep. Got this, guys. We got this. We're almost done. We will get a few, like, so for this one it'll be like a few. Yeah, no, I just realized that. Good, got you. Got you covered. Who's ever in that corner? No, I was helping the others in that corner. Yep. Five, four, three, two, one. Press the button. Press it. Alright, I'm gonna grab ammo. Yeah, bro, we got this. Alright, Dominic, just keep running now, yep. I'll stay in mind. I'll show you beam in this motherfucker. Not yet, and I'm gonna save it for boss. Oh, wait, I can do it now. I did my 5 seconds. Yep. Right? Because we're all just fucking beaming them. I'm gonna need to reload. Hey, can somebody cover me? I need ammo for my FF. P90. You good? Yep. Cover me, cover me. Cover me, Dominic. Yep. Let's go. Fire. The fire, Dominic. It could eat, like. Yeah. It's that swipe and then the fire, Dominic. Honestly. Alright. Go. I was just going this way, too. I got you covered. Do you wanna run? Alright, go this way. This one should be so close to being dead. Behind you guys. Got you covered. Hey, Dominic, coming. Cryptid. Yeah. Ooh, I'm one shot. Yeah, I'm one shot really quick. Go around. Yep. Run around. I got you. Yep. We got this. No, you're good. Get him. Fuck, I'm out. Hold up. Go. There. Yep. I was one shot. We were both one shot. I'm calling out of this corner. Yep, I'm out. Yep, I called out of the corner. I got you covered. I got you. We're still good. Yep. Fuck. Yep. Alright, hold up. I got keys, so let me get this. any stored losses? Any mis. That's actually pretty good. Yo, this escape route might sound pretty good. Teleports you, instantly teleports you to a random safe location in the map. Yep. Hold on, I need to change my fortune cards. So I did do the muscle, 5 second muscle. I just don't think it did really a whole lot. Yo, fuck. I had reanimated that whole fucking time. Bro, I activated fucking the whatchamacallit, the fucking yes, the 5 second muscle. So I was like, oh, you know, I don't have it. But then I realized that I had my cartridge restocked from shooting and everything. Yo, what are the best attachments for the Mauler? Extended mag, foregrip, rifle barrel, and then stock and FMJ. Yeah. Like, 'cause I just switched over to the Mark II Sentinel. That's why I was gonna ask you. Should I switch to the fucking other one then? To the Mammoth? Should I try? Alright, yeah. So. FMJ, you said quick draw. Hollow point, FMJ. Is rifle barrel good for it then? Alright, so I did foregrip, quick draw, hollow point, extended mag, and rifle barrel. Ah, oh, shit, wrong one. Damn, damn it. Yeah. No. Dude, I feel like the rhinos had more health by this time. Charger really quickly when I ship this that. Yep. Now you're good, Doc. I'm just gonna grab my charger.
No, lay down. Lay down. Stop.
Alright, y'all ready? Steven? Tick-tock, tick-tock. Yo, guys, I figured out how to turn on my LED keyboard, RGB keyboard. I couldn't figure it out. Bro, just boom, boom. Let's fucking go. My RGBs are on. Turn the lights down a little bit. This fucker. Can I? No, I guess not. Fuck. Yep, I agree on that. I second on that. Are you guys ready then? You're good? Mm-hmm. I guess. Right. There we go. I'm trying to like center this good so that I don't get that little fucking mess of a closet I have. You know? I mean, not really. It's just kinda like, it's supposed to be a closet, but like,
there's no door?
Yeah, basically. And like, the camera was straight up pointed at it, and I would have like a bunch of my boxes there, and I'm like, you know what? I don't think my chat. Yeah. No, boxes. Yeah, box is not boxers. No, bro, I'm in the stream room, dog. Not my bedroom. So why would I have that shit in the stream room? This is why my dog's gonna eat you.
Yes, she will.
Bro, you want a pet? Yeah, bro? Is that really? You gonna take care of her? You gonna let her chew on everything? Bro, you gonna basically teach her everything she needs to know? I'm gonna tell you this right now, she's an asshole. And she acts like a puppy. And she acts like a puppy. She needs to be held while she's sleeping. Yeah, bro. Yep, bro, that's it. Alright, my dog's not 200 pounds, but she's probably close to like 80. But she's like fucking, she loves to just, boom, she'll just plop on you. Also, when she lays down, she's a couch dog and a bed dog. Yeah. Hey, don't you dare bite that cord. Starting it up.
really think you're the first one to try it.
Alright. I'll go open up cargo like I did last time. Oh no, I forgot my glasses. Somebody wants to grab Neil's head already? Hurry, 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 hurry. What? Nice. Going through. What? What'd you get for your milk kick? Why'd you grab him? You should have just left him, honestly. Like, I would. High key. Any day of the week. Bro, you really think I wanted to get rid of make my mauler my fucking mule kick weapon? No, bro, but I had the P90, so I had confidence. And sure enough, I was right, but you just sucked in the boss fight. Hey, I'm not saying it's your fault. Maybe Steven is, but I'm not. Hey, let's do the X step. Don't grab it, yeah, don't grab it, don't grab it. Okay. Yep, there you go. Hey, can we do this X step so that we can do it? It is up to me, and I'm saying let's do it. Alright, let's go. Get on. I'm online. So far, far away. Dominic, you're so close to the edge. Dominic, you're so close to the edge. No, you're not. Now you are. No, you weren't. Dominic, do you think I'll be dead in fantasy this week? I mean, our projections are really close. I know, I want to. So I can talk shit. Dude, so one of my area managers, he's doing fantasy football too. And, he like sent this message because he was like, yo, Aaron Jones needs to put up like 50 points or whatever for him to lose. So like he sent this whole big ass message saying, hey, I'm gonna win, like talked all this shit, and then Aaron Jones puts up 50 points and he loses. He was like, yo, what the fuck? Motherfucker, fucking fuck. Nope. doing my gun, so I'm good to not have any of my two guns to pop up. I finished it off. No, fuck no. I didn't get either of my guns. I got to hit it like 4 times, if that, 3 times. No, I didn't get the guns. You're going through the portal. You're going. It's just a joke, dog. There you go, there you go, there you go. Fucking grab that shit. Motherfucker. Ha ha, mine. Yo, is my shots going through the portal? It's not here. Cargo. Yep. Butter, butter. Hey, bro, all I'm saying is if I can get both my guns, dude, like, I don't need 20k. I literally just need to get them. You didn't ask for help. I mean, yeah, but like, you know, I didn't get the boss, you know. Kind of whine. Zombies. Yes. I seen it with my peepers. I seen it with me peepers. I literally have 11 more tries. I'm heading there now, just to see. Or you can have all the snow. Nope, it's at Shaolin Main Street. Yeah, you're good. Talking to Steven right there. Hi, Keith. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'm still trying to get an LMG. Not in cafeteria either. Checking spawn now. Yep, spawn. Trying to get the mauler. There it is. Whenever you are, dude, I'm actually kind of really set up because I got the Kendalls, the Mauler, and the Venom Wine. There we go. Just says actually being able to be red. There we go. 4. No? Alright, cool. I didn't want to know anyways. Good conversation, guys. Oh, how's chat doing, guys? Thank you for the 2 viewers that I hear. Appreciate it. Everything counts, you know? Sit. 4. There we go. There we go. There we go. We're good, guys. We're good now. I'm gonna go pack a punch. Here in a second. So I'm gonna double pack the fucking venom. Why? While I'm at it. Is that supposed to save one? I need to get 100 trap kills. I know, there's one right here too, but I'm gonna do the acid trap. Can we pack a punch before we go in, or the major boss fight? Dominic. I am a tenth of the way there. Tenth of the way there with my fucking thing. I guess. I literally can go double pack and I'll be ready. Do you have it as your meal pick? That's what I have it as. You think? Did you? Did you already get the candles? Well, do it. Just you got this, bro. Got you. I'm gonna go double pack my Mauler, and I'll give you my remaining. Nola, lay down, dog, please. 7 boss fight, right, guys? Or round 8? Nah, you're good, dog, baby. There you go. It's okay, dog. We got this. Yes, we do got this. Yes. Just trying to help you out with giving some points as well. Bro, I got your double pack covered, alright? What? Yeah, both of mine already are doubled. Both of mine are doubled. Coupon Clipper and Packed Magic. Titan. Yo! I got an idea. Nope. Nope. Nothing. I shot the Venom Y at that thing. Nice bet. You need the Kindles back? What are you doing? What's going on? Why? That's why I was trying to figure out what the fucking little portal thing was, we can figure that out. To Orta? Yeah. That was not fun. It was not fun. Yes, I did. Not in the boss fight, but like getting up to round 10, like and round 10 itself. Yeah, dude, like triple packed guns, gold, and still fucking struggling. Dude, Dude, I'm just getting up cash, alright? I got you to help you out. I'll cover your double pack, too. I'll cover your double pack. To spend your points on it. Yeah? You're dirty, thirsty. $15,000 until you can double pack on both. Almost double pack twice. Dude, I want to see this master cutscene to the Super Easter egg. It's not Snow. Just turn around. What? Nice. Hey, there it is. Somewhere. We're halfway there, guys. Halfway there on fucking Ghost of Schools for Steven. I got one piece. I'll go place it down. Catch another one out of cargo. There's two on the board now. Hey, bitch, I'm here. You said you have two, right, Dominic? Yeah. Dude, I'm right. I'm literally, yeah, I'm literally right here. There you go, dog. Boxes in cafeteria. Dominic. That's what I said, I counted six and seven. What? You really don't care? Yeah. All these can set up correctly? Steven, there's all seven on the board now. Found the last one. It's up to you if you want to do it now. Box is at Shaolin. This is what it comes to. Said this is what it comes to. Yeah. Are you done yet? With that box set? You're here at Shaolin, right? Get up here. It's 10 or 11K. No, it's like 30. No, not even 30. I'd say about like 25. I had it fixed and it is running smoothly and now I don't know. I have the Elgato plugged in. I'm running at 2500 bits for my internet, which is okay. The best you can run at is 5K bits. Video format. Ooh. How's that? Ooh. I feel like that's not much better. Is that any better? I feel like that's a little better. Not much. How's that? Yo, that's actually not bad. Dominic, check it out. Is it any better to you? I know, but is that any better to you? Chat. But like, is it? So I was like, I did update it. It like doesn't seem like it's as bad on my end. It's better? Okay, you know, the rest of it I can't mess with until after the stream, because it's all locked in. But I messed with the, just like the basic ones and set it to the Elgato's default capture card, so it's like what the Elgato can handle, you know? But. Close, right? That's all that matters. Hey, it's at Arcade. This 3K will end the round and see if that helps out. I'll be here, because then I can just deposit the money in the bank right away, to go elsewhere. Do you guys want to do one or two rounds before we let him hit the box again? Alright, let's do two rounds and then we'll go until Steven gets enough, and then we'll save a zombie. Deal? Deal. Yeah, I'm set. It's literally just Dominic. No. He's trying to get him. What's up, guys? How you guys doing in chat? What? I wasn't talking about you. I was talking to Willard Wyler.
I'm fucking hating him.
Just fuck him, bro. Fuck him. Should have them as the voices. Let's go. Let's go. Hopefully. That's the plan, at least. I don't know, I'm just putting it in right now. I'm not looking at what's the deposit. Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. Same. Nope. There's 12K, 13K. Yo, you gonna hit that box here, or are you just gonna run away? I'm just asking you to be better, alright? I'll tell you exactly where it's at. It is medical, so it's in cafeteria. Right? To the no. My bad, water. I'm gonna go check it to make sure. Yep, it is here at water. Dominic, you're coming through spawn, right? Alright, so I'm gonna show you where you can see it here. Right there. Yep. Oh, shit! There we go, I killed it. I got a fucking phantom. Got him? last storage. I think that is the best solve for the middle. Middle. Middle, I think. I don't know. It says something. I don't know. No, no. It's. Oh. Okay, Hey. I'm giving you a fucking shit ton of cash, both of y'all. So y'all can fuck off. Yes, I did! Okay, that's still something, right? I'm right here. Yeah, that's not bad. Hey, you got two more tries. Shaolin. Is that Shaolin somewhere? One. Okay. 10,000 between three players. Get in my hornet now. Let's fuck this hornet. Because I just grabbed it. I didn't want the venom. Why? Because I had no ammo. I don't care. No, I can just grab it later. Found one good thing for this hornet right now. Bro, I get to shoot zombies and then punch them. It's the best part about this hornet right now. Yo, fuck you guys. I got trapped by three. Hey bro, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it, dude. I'm at cargo. Bro, thanks, bro. I finally got my PC all set up. Well, I appreciate it. Thanks for the lurk. Thanks for the lurks. There we go. Look at that. I got it back. Yeah, we got it now. We can go to pack. He has three. Yeah, no, I didn't hit it yet. So basically he'll have four tries at the box to try to get the Kindles one last time and then just double pack. Coming through two. Do. $6,000 for you. I should figure out this fucking lag on my stream. It was in cargo. I didn't move it from cargo. BRB. Stay.
Get back.
What happened? What happened? I know, I know.
Yeah, but he came back and it's all good. Thanks. I mean, like, this time I wouldn't have cared because the mauler and the candles were both. Yeah. Thank you, I appreciate it. I just came back and then all I see is some fucking shots being fired and I was like, oh, shit! Yeah, I got an extra K. All I'm saying is I'm lucky you're lucky you're my brother. Yeah, 'cause that's my friend. But I do nice things for friends and for brother. All I'm saying is the enemy of my enemy is my friend. No, look, get back, dog. Well, I'm just trying to eat my sandwich and this fucking zombie. I have to deal with the zombie and the dog trying to eat my sandwich. Yeah, bro. Bro, he's acting like a middle schooler who just popped when I just brought out a pack of gum. Hey, bro, I want peas. I want peas. Down, up, down. Down, up, down. Down, up, down. Well, I figured I'd call it out and check. Mine is the bigger. Mine's either the right side or the left side. So it's going through. Okay, so mine's down, up, down. So wait. So my red line should be on the left side then, right? So I should flip it around. Bro, just look at the stream. Look at my stream. Look at my stream. Just like looking at it for lots of it. Yeah. Flip it upside down, so that means, so it's gonna be up, down, up. Up, down, up. Did you say left, right, or did you just pull that out of your ass? Alright. Bro, I wanna put the code in though. I'm gonna put the code in. No, there's not. I already checked. Because the other one's on the counter and it's not here. So up, down, down, right? Up, down, down, right. Check the break room. Did you check the break room? Alright, did you check on top of the ladder where we sit and spawn? Yep. There's two in med bay. Yep, on top of the ladder. Where we sit on yep. On the ladder thing. And it should be on one of the corners. Come in, dude. No, you're good. Yes, you got that one. Right here. Alright, so, where you come through, where we sit and spawn, I said. Where we sit. Up here. And it should be right here next to this, but it's not. So, you also gotta think there's two in break room. There's two spots in break room. And right here. That's one. Yes. Oh, I know where it's at. I know where it's at. Did you check cafeteria? You already checked the cafeteria spot? Up here. It's up here on. I know there's one up here. Fuck, I thought it was up here. I swear it was here. There's one here. What? Gun. Nice. Alright, so up, down, down, right, done. Down right. Yep. Boss fight. Who, me? Yeah. Why? Thank you. Stop moving! USS Phoenix. You don't have one. Three. I'm pressing the square. There we go. Alright. Mueller. Fuck that bitch. Get that bitch out of here. You're Mueller. Yeah, Lacey has the Mueller. That's fine. It's okay. When me and Steven got into the major boss fight, me and him lasted like 2 minutes. Yeah, I know. I know what you're talking about. I know how to get ammo for the Venom X. Yo, what the fuck? Got you. Oh, Phantom. Yo, I got reanimated. Yep. You're good. I got reanimated. I got you covered. I activated mine. Got it. Ow, you motherfucker. We're good, we're good. We're good. Yep. I am good. Yep. I'm grabbing mine. Grabbing mine right now. Yep. Got it. Got it. I'm good. I'm good. Yep. I'm just running now. Rhino. Rhino's in. I just heard because my character started screaming. I'm ready. If we can, I'm going to try to get in, but like I don't want to stress. Yep. Yeah, I'm training mine. Yeah, I'm training mine. Yep. No, 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 no. The bunch of phantoms and yep, yep. Rhino on me, coming behind you, I think. No, you're good. If you kill the Rhino, if you kill the Rhino, I can cover you over top while I run. Are you in the corner? You got me covered? Got you. I have my shit activated where my last for 5 seconds when I reload, I get instant. Bet. I'm gonna get ammo. Yep. Clearing out my way. Yep. Alright. Hold up. I got you. I got you covered. I can get you. No. It's... That's it. There you go. Yep. I got you. Let's go. Got you. They're in. Go over top. Yep. That's fine. No, you're good. Dominic, if we have to, we can... Yep. Keep coming this way. Alright, don't go that way, Dominic. Keep coming up. Yep. I got you over top. Yeah, no, me and you just keep working. Yep. I got you from over across. Yep. Alright. Okay, come this way. You gotta jump a little bit. Yep. Alright, he's going towards Steven again. I Phantoms, I think, are getting ready. Hey, I'm watching portals. Yep, I'm watching them. They're phantoms. Or whatever the fuck, cryptids. I got you covered. Yep. I got you over top. Cryptids are dead. Just keep doing that. Oh, one's across, one's on me. Bolt over here. Coming up top, get ready. Get across, yep. Go for it, I got you. Hey, they're going after you guys, hey, cryptids. Yep, cryptids. Cryptids still? Yeah. One's right behind us, Dominic. He's getting ready to jump down. He jumped back down. I got both. Yep, I got both. I'm one shot. I'm trying not to hit this fire. Hey, cover me. I'm getting my Kindle's ammo. We're good. I got it out. Jump down, Dominic, jump down. Cryptids. Yep. Hey, I'm coming back this way, Steven. Yep. I got you. All right, I'm going to jump across and slide down. Jump down, Dominic. All right, let's go. Oh shit. Jump. Yep. Yep. Cryptids, cryptids. Fuck, fuck, ow, 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 fire. Yep. I'm one shot, I'm one shot, I'm one shot, I'm watching. Get ready, Dominic, let's jump across. Hey, Dominic, reload. Alright, now just lay into him. Alright, now, now, move, move, move. Keep running. Keep running. Alright, now, let's go back up top. Yep. Now they both. Oh, yep, there it is. Alright, now jump down, jump down. Don't go across. Oh, yeah, okay, that's fine too. Hey, cryptids, cryptids. Hey, be careful of that fire, though. Be careful of that fire with how much fire is up there. Both of them are on us, Dominic. Both are on us. Both are on me. Yep. I'm just training him. Me and Steven are isolating him. You're good. Ow, I'm one shot, I'm one shot, I'm one shot. Yep. There we go, there you go. Hold up, hold up. I brought him towards him. On accident. I came in through middle. I came through middle. Hey, they're coming through middle. They're coming through middle. They're coming through middle. Yep. Reloading. Oh shit, fire, 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 fire got me. Fire got me. I'm crawling out of the corner. Yep, I'm crawling out of the corner. Yep, I got you covered. I got you covered. Yep. Yeah. I right when they come down, let's lay into them. Let's just lay into him. Dead, dead, dead. Just lay into him. Done. Let's go. I'm trying to find the sixth skull on Willard Wyler. Cause you got five. Yeah, so you got five. I'm trying to find the sixth. Got what? You got this, bro. You got this. Alright. So remember, alright. So the more people inside the circle fills up faster, alright? But we need one person outside at all times just killing around. Yep. Fill my faint fortune cards. Alright, we got 5 minutes. We got 5 minutes. Nice. get nothing? Let me just hit it one more time. I want to see what I get. Augers. There we go. You want to play me, huh? Yep. It's a tie. It's a fucking tie. Nice. Nothing, just to kill time. I need a. Can we like get a max ammo somewhere? Which one? Oh no, I don't play that stupid way. 2 minutes. Venom Z. Got it. 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay. Alright, Dominic, so when you see, the little flying things in the air, press square on your D-pad, or your left on your D-pad to pull out this gun, and you're gonna grab them and throw the little souls at the, yeah. Yep. But basically, we gotta fill up the thing, every time we defeat him, he's gonna throw in, like, meteors, and we gotta get behind cover, behind rocks. Yep. Yep. But they're really, it's honestly really fucking easy. Yeah. And can we? Hey, if you want, we all can go in. Just saying. I'm just saying, if we wanted to, we could. Back from the grave, ready to rave. Yep, if you want, we all can go in there right now. No. It's not a scene. Oh yeah, it is. You ready? You ready then? There we go. You get this scene. Stream, I'm gonna tell you guys this right now though. These graphics for this boss fight are through the roof. They're fucking amazing. No. See, it was longer. Yeah. See, because like you only see five. See? hype. I'm like, look at this, look at this. I know. Grab max ammo. Grab the max. Yep. Yep. Left side. This one. Means kill. Yeah, yep. 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 Staying in it. Oh, yep. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I just now saw that. Good one. Fucking shit. No. Hey, we can do the boss fight itself. I don't know if it counts. But I can go to boss fight, yeah. I mean, yeah, I'm thinking about getting some sleep just so we can do it tomorrow. But, yeah, because I'm gonna wake up, go take care of everything I need to. Being said, thank you guys for tuning in. I am going to call it a night, and thank you guys for tuning in to Bullshit.